1,000 pounds of fuel.
The 7/7/2005 attacks. On the 16th of May 2004, an edition of the BBC One Panorama Film broadcasted a mock exercise imagining what would happen if a terrorist attack was executed in London in the near future, consisting of three explosions on tube trains in the London Underground and one explosion on a road vehicle.
Clear attack on London. In bomb terms, the blast was relatively small, but the death toll wasn't. Over 100,000 incinerated, and many more given a death sentence by radiation. For some people outside of the blast zone, life continued almost as normal. But after the attack, nothing in our country would ever be the same again. Time.
How long?
5.5 hours.
5.5?
330 minutes.
Well, you sound very sure.
I am.